So was it really worth buying this? I think it was. It's a 5.5 foot freestanding punch bag, and it definitely is worth the money. It's very solid and it's very well built. You can kick it, you can punch it, it doesn't really move much, and that isn't completely filled with sand or water. It's about 3/4 filled. So yeah, this is definitely made out of good leather. It's durable and it lasts a long time. So